video demonstrates techniques to measure the total depth of a well below land surface using a weighted graduated steel tape. A graduated steel tape is commonly accurate to 1/100th of a foot, but the accuracy of the well depth measurement decreases with increasing depth. Materials needed. The materials needed include keys, wrenches, or other tools to access the well, a steel tape with brass, stainless steel, or iron weight that is heavy enough to amplify the weight transfer sensation when the bottom of the well is struck. The weight should be attached to a ring on the end of the tape with wire strong enough to hold the weight, but not as strong as the tape, so that if the weight becomes lodged in the well, the tape can be pulled free. Engineer's ruler, clean towels or cloths, soap and water for cleaning the steel tape and weight, a field notebook, groundwater site inventory system, groundwater site schedule form, and a writing implement. Step 1. Determine you are at the correct well from the well description. Step 2. Open the well and locate the documented measuring point from the well, photo, or diagram. Step 3. Measure from the zero point on the tape to the bottom of the weight. Record this number in the field notebook as the length of the weight interval. Locate the measuring point correction from a document such as the well station description. And record this number in the field notebook as MP correction. The MP correction is negative if the MP is above land surface and positive if the MP is below land surface. Also record the serial number of the steel tape you will be using to make the depth measurement. Step 4. Lower the weight and tape slowly into the well. Until the weight reaches the bottom of the well and the tape slackens. Step 5. Partially withdraw the tape from the well until the weight stands in a vertical position but still touches the bottom of the well. Pinch your thumb and index finger together on the steel tape at the measuring point. Note the depth below measuring point on the steel tape. Repeat the process of lowering and withdrawing the tape several times until a consistent measurement is obtained. Step 6. Record the measurement in the field notebook as the tape reading held at the MP. Step 7. Withdraw the steel tape from the well 1 to 2 feet so that the weight hangs freely above the bottom of the well. Repeat steps 4, 5, and 6 until 2 consistent depth measurements are obtained. Step 8. Calculate the total well depth below land surface datum by adding the value of the tape reading held at the MP and the length of the weight interval to get the total well depth below MP. The total well depth below land surface datum is calculated by subtracting the MP correction from the total well depth below the MP, if the MP is above ground, or by adding the MP correction to the total well depth below MP, if the MP is below ground. Transfer the calculated total well depth below land surface datum to the Groundwater General Site Data section of the GWSI Groundwater Site Schedule in field C28. The recommended precision of the measurement is depth dependent. Step 9. Withdraw the tape, close and resecure the well. Step 10. After completing the measurements, disinfect and rinse the part of the steel tape that was submerged below water surface, as described in the National Field Manual, in order to reduce the possibility of contaminating other wells with the steel tape. Keep in mind the following limitations of this method. Corrections to the measurements are necessary if the well casing is angled, and when measuring the well in deep wells because of tape expansion and stretch. This approach has several advantages. The weighted graduated steel tape is considered to be the most accurate method of measuring well depth. It is also easy to use. This method is not recommended for measuring the depth of wells that are being pumped.